A native of Uvalde was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth the thief.
Seems they got some fight in them after all.
Johnny, get your head straight. Come on now. I want to see how it feels. This is pointless, you know. Quit stalling. Yeah! Take it! Take it! You wanna know how your friend died? I can show you! No.